John told a piece sweet tribute to daughter Ella Blow on 24th birthday. John told her shares two living children, Ella 24 and Benjamin 13 with late wife Kelly Preston. Travolta also had a son with Preston who passed away in 2009. John Travolta won the Best Birthday Wish Award along with fans' hearts with his tribute to his daughter, Ella Blow Travolta, on her 24th birthday. Taking to his Instagram on Wednesday, the 70-year-old actor and father of three posted a sweet video montage for Ella. Happy birthday, Ella. John said from behind the camera as he filmed Ella in the kitchen working on a cake she baked, to which Ella smiled and said thank you. The doting father then panned over to the chocolate cake which the birthday girl was decorating with white roses. On other looks beautiful, very good, told Travolta. Happy birthday, he said once more. The video then cut to the John and Ella in a vintage car on their driveway as the grocery store excited yelled, "It's Ella's birthday," before reversing and driving off. The words "Happy birthday, Ella," then popped up on the screen alongside a photo of Ella. The post captions read, "Happy birthday, Ella. I love you. You are dead."